Hi, today I will show you how to make this beautiful flowers. Take a quilling paper of roughly 25 centimeter length and take the comb tool. If you don't have a comb tool, you can use a comb, but make sure you use the broad tooth. Okay. First, make a loop like this. Put little glue here. And seal this. Let's hold it for a while. Okay. Then start making loops. Like this. With a 25 centimeter length of quilling paper, you would get about 6 loops. Okay, we are in the last loop now. Now glue the end. Okay, slowly take it out. You will have something like this. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to squeeze one side. Make sure this part remains like this, otherwise you won't get this pattern well. Okay. You have first petal ready. So for each petal, you need to have 5 of this. I've already made 4 more. Okay. What we are going to do now is we'll glue all this together. Join the bottoms first so that they remain aligned and squeeze like this. The fifth. you will have something like this. Don't worry if it spreads out. We are going to seal it in with another paper. I'm going to take a green quilling paper. Let me glue this in. Okay. Now glue the corner. Leave little paper for the bottom, and then wrap it up like this. Now to the other side. Don't squeeze too much on the top, otherwise you will lose the shape. Bring it in gently like this. Go down. Use the scissors to cut off. Leave a little extra. We need them to seal. We put a little glue here and here. Close this. Like this. Hold it for a couple of seconds. Okay. So you have one petal ready. I've already made four more. You have to form a pentagon. Form a pentagon in between. You have to stick it like that. For the center, take quilling paper, one each of the color you use, stick them together like this. Use a curling tool and start curling it. You will get something like this. Put some glue in the back. Place it in the center. You have your flower ready.